Hi, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to analyze the syllabus for TNTRP Polytechnic Lecturer in English. They have given a clear syllabus for cracking this examination. They have given 10 units. First unit is titled as Chaucer to Shakespeare, which has 18 literary works. The second chapter is Jacobean to Augustan Age, which consists of 14 literary works. Unit 3, Romantic Period, which has 15 literary works. Unit 4, Victorian Age, which has 11 literary works. Unit 5, Modern and Contemporary Period, which has 10 literary works. Unit 6, American Literature, which has 19 literary works. Unit number 7, Indian and English Literature, which has 12 literary works. Unit 8, Language and Linguistics, which has 19 items to be discussed. Unit number 9, Criticism and Literary Theories, 15 essays. Unit number 10, Post-Colonial Literature and European Literature in Translation, that is 13 literary works. In total, there are 146 literary works to be covered, to be prepared for cracking the exam. So, analyzing all those 146 works, poetry, 43 poems, and 18 dramas, 40 prose and non-fiction, 26 novels, and 19 items from language and linguistics. In total, 146 works. Thank you for watching this video. In future, I will upload each and every unit in detail. Thank you.